On April 17th, the Ugandan chess champion Phiona Mutesi will be coming to the United States to share her incredible story with young people across the country. If you haven't heard her story, it began with the simplest of things. Phiona Mutesi was born in one of the poorest places on earth. Her father died of AIDS when she was three, forcing her and the rest of her family to live on the streets. For 6 years, she struggled, selling corn in the market with her mother just to survive. One day, her brothers told her of a feeding program in the city. It was a program run by Sports Outreach, and even though it was over 5 kilometers away, and her mother told her that she couldn't go, she eventually got hungry enough that she followed her brothers from a distance. What she found there would change her life forever. She saw a bunch of children gathered around a table. She was intrigued because they were completely silent. What was it, she wondered, that could make them all so silent? She watched them play and was struck with how happy they seemed. Phiona would learn to play chess from Robert, a Sports Outreach missionary. Eventually, she started coming to the center every day to play chess. With Robert as her coach, she rose in the ranks, and in 2010, she became the national chess champion of Uganda. And now, the eyes of the world are upon her. She has since competed in 2 World Chess Olympiads. She has appeared on every major U.S. television network. She has spoken at the Women in the World Summit. A book has been written about her, and in 2014, Disney will start production on a movie. I think Phiona's story ought to remind us how simple it can be to change someone's life. Because after all, it was the simplest of things that changed hers. We're excited to announce that the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation will be covering Phiona and Robert's airfare from Uganda so they can speak to their staff in Seattle, Washington. We are working on a tour that will allow her to share her story with schools, chess clubs, and young girls across the country while she is here. To cover the expenses of this tour, we need to raise $30,000. Chess is a simple and inexpensive game, but it can be used to change lives, to teach life skills, and to help children understand the importance of education to change their circumstances. Your contribution is a gift that keeps on giving. We invite you to donate and to tell your friends. Thank you for your help.